Anade. Let me quickly say this about Nigerian girls. I beg you in the name of God. If English no good for you, or you know sabi speak out, speak your mother tongue. No problem. I see one girl from back there, she cross her leg, empty seat there aside. She put her bag on top. Now I ask her a simple question. Excuse me, lady, is this bag yours? The girl look me and say, it's not my yours. Eh? It's not waiting. It's not my yours. Now I ask, I'm sorry, whose yours is mine? He can't point that and say, excuse me, so that gets yours is the The one where baby pastor, can you want me to go, Mr. Big, and you see that, can you make your order for Mr. Big for crying out loud? Which are they now? Oh my God. I'm famished. Let them give me rice, 30 naira. Before you discuss, I said, please, can you give a shower? I said, excuse me, I don't take alcohol. Yes, I'm bad. And they talk, guys, they shout. My brother, it got no good. It got no good for your head. Ladies and gentlemen, no smoke up. I told my brother, I don't want to say what I don't have before you enter. Now I ask him, excuse me, okay, what is it for your time? And then look, the guy, this is 89 minutes past 5. I shock. I ask him, sorry, is he AM or PM? He said, no, MP3. Please, I beg you in the name of God. If you're in this country, try to protect the image of this country outside. Good. When I go London, as we land London Airport, my Oyibo shout, everybody, please be on a queue. All Africans take you that day. Now you even look in first Africa and say, excuse me, what country are you from? That's I'm from South Africa. He say, welcome to London. What about you? That's I'm from Ethiopia. He say, welcome to London. What about you? They will say, I'm from Ghana. He said, welcome to London. What about you? They ones are from Zimbabwe. He said, welcome to London. Now you look one guy. What about you? They ones say, I'm from Nigeria. He look up. He said, step aside. Now you guys step aside. Me, now I be the next person. If I talk Nigeria, you go, yeah, step aside. Now you look me. Which country are you from? I am lying. Mozambique. You guys, are you sure? I say yes. He said, okay, recite Mozambique national anthem. Me, Igbo boy. Odogu, I have put that for my chest. I have shout. Hey, wee woo. Hey, wee woo. Hey, wee woo. Hey, wee woo. Oh, you both say welcome to London. Thank you so much. My name is Odogu.